when I went in to do the fitting, that was quite a surprise. I was like, wow, it's really beautiful. For me, it's always such a surprise, and it was so wonderful to be asked to be a part of the show, because it's one piece for each girl. So you could imagine how much work, and just, they're just such artists. I mean, on top of just being designers and wonderful people, so focused. So it's always a surprise for me as well. So it's really nice. It would be nice to see today, even until the last moment, even with the runway. It's not just the runway. It's just, it's a whole production together, you know? And they're coming out with a perfume. So it would be nice to get a scent of that. Yeah, it's been 2 years that I've been away, so I'm having fun now. I had a baby. He's 7 months old. I'm really proud. It's the best thing I ever did in my life. So. But good. I saw my outfit and I know what they're going to do, so but I'm very excited because it's always so good. They, like, even now full pink, it works. And the clothes that I've seen, there was a lot of pink in there as well, but there was also like a whole black part, so you're gonna have the two opposites. Good.